experiences here at Huddersfield mean that throughout your life you will make the case for higher education and also for the University of Huddersfield. Finally, I want to finish just once more by offering you again my congratulations. Enjoy this day with your family and friends, and I wish you all every good fortune as you leave this wonderful institution. And if I may just go back to the change of command to conclude. This university is not losing a chancellor. In the Royal Navy, the commanding officer, right, let me explain this a different way. In the Royal Navy, we refer to the ship as mother. And you refer to the commanding officer as father. It is just one of those colloquial terms. So, if I'm flying my helicopter, mother is 100 miles over there, then I've got to find my way back to her. May I just say that I think that this university is gaining a father. Patrick, thank you very much indeed for your 11 years. It's been, from all that I have heard, a most remarkable time for this university. Thank you for what you have done. And I believe there is only one way to say at the end of your 11 years, farewell and welcome, which is just simply to say, live long and prosper.